girls, welcome back to my channel. Every single time. So today's video is going to be my top 4 nude lipsticks and lip liners. So you know your girl loves her a good nude lip. So these are my top 4 consistencies, formulas, colors, and undertones. So if you want to see what nude lipsticks I love and I'm wearing all the time and I just cannot get enough of, then just keep on watching. I'll start off with lip liners first and then I'll move into lipsticks. These are all from the brand NYX because I cannot get enough of their prices, their formula, and their colors. They just have a huge variety of all sorts of colors, reds, browns, nudes, grays, pinks. This is my first favorite. This is the NYX lip liner in the shade Natural. Hence the whole natural name. But I'm gonna swatch all of them for you just so you can get a better idea. And I am a little bit more on the tan side right now. So, I mean, obviously all of these colors are gonna look different on all different skin tones, but these still look good even when I'm like pasty white. I literally look like paper in the wintertime and I still love all of these colors. I just love all of these lip liners because they are so creamy, but they stay on your lips. It doesn't tug at your lips. I hate when lip liners do that. So this is the shade Natural. It's more of like a mauve undertone, I guess I would say. I'm horrible with undertones, so I might get these undertones wrong, so I wouldn't go off of that, just being honest. And the second one, this is a different type of like line, I guess. This is the NYX Slide On, Glide On, Stay On, and definitely a turn on waterproof lip liner, I'm assuming. Yeah, color lip liner. This is in the shade Need Me. This is literally so tiny. That just shows how much I freaking sharpen this thing and how much I use it. So I'll put this right next to the other one. This one is just a little bit darker. It has more of that mauve undertone. I would say this is kind of on the verge of like a purplish liner if you're super, super, super fair. How many times can I say super in a sentence? I pretty much use lip liners for that gradient effect, just so my lips look a little bit plumper. They're looking like I got lip injections, but I didn't. It only cost me about $3. So these next ones are a little bit more of a brown undertone, not so much of like a pinky nude, I guess. And this is the NYX lip liner. So again, the black packaging, and this is in Nude Truffle. If you wanna buy any lip liner from this video, I would get this one. This is my absolute favorite. This is like in my go-to lip combo that I wear all the time. Every Instagram picture, every video, pretty much every day that I do my makeup, this is my girl. This is more of a brown undertone. I love this because it just looks so good with my skin tone, especially when I'm a little bit more tan. It looks so good. Oh my goodness, you can just see. So as you can see, I do have the two different packagings. This one is just a little bit creamier, so it's kind of hard to get like a precise line, I guess. This one, I found that when you first get these, just definitely warm them up in your hand and then go in with it. Makes the biggest difference, because when you first buy it and it's like brand spanking new and you try to line your lips, it's like tugs a little bit. So just warm it up a little and then you'll be perfect. So this is the shade Nutmeg. This is the one I'm wearing right now on the edge of my lips. So you can see it's a little bit darker. It's more of like a mauve, I would say. It's not necessarily a nude, but I wear it with nude lipsticks. I would say this has more of like a red undertone to it. Just a little bit of a hint to it, but it still looks beautiful with a nude lipstick. You can even wear these alone because they're so freaking creamy. So yeah. Those are my top 4 lip liners, and let's move into lipsticks. You guys can probably guess 2 of these lipsticks that I'm gonna say, but I gotta tell you again, you know what I mean? Like, it can't be top 4 lipsticks, and I can't mention these. I'm gonna start off with my Holy Grail liquid lipsticks. These are the best liquid lipsticks I have ever tried, and I have tried so many, it's honestly disgusting. But these are the Tarte's Lip Quick Dry Lip Paints. I don't know, it's a long name, but they're the quick dry ones because they quickly dry. They're so comfortable. I'm wearing one right now. It just feels so good on my lips. I honestly feel like I'm wearing nothing. They stay on pretty well. I don't have a problem with them cracking, crusting, bleh, looking gross. They look so good all the time. Like, if you go back in all my videos, I'm wearing one of these. And I have about, like, what? 6, 7, maybe 10 shades of them because I just cannot get enough. My favorite one is the shade Bestie. I say this is like a true on nude. That's what that looks like. It looks so good underneath any of these liners. It's a super matte lipstick, but it's so comfortable. So that's the first one. And then the second one is called Low Key. This is the one with a little bit more of a pink undertone to it. You can see the difference of them side by side. Kind of hard to see the difference of them on your lips, but you can see this one is just a little bit lighter and it's a little bit more pink, and that's the one I'm wearing today. So I wore Nutmeg as the liner and then Low Key as the liquid lipstick. This is a drugstore brand and I actually really, really like this lipstick. This is called the L'Oreal... It doesn't have a name, but I will link it down below. You can get it at Ulta, Walmart, Target, drugstores, Kinney's, Rite Aid, Walgreens, Wegmans, anywhere you want to go. And this is in the shade 416 Create. This is a very light feeling lipstick. I wouldn't say this is like a liquid lipstick. I would say this is like a sheer liquid lipstick in a way. It's hard to explain. I really like the applicator because it has a point to it, so you can get right in that cupid's bow. This does have a little bit of a sheen to it. It doesn't really dry down all the way, but this is something super comfortable. You can just throw it on if you want to go to the store and have something on your lips. This is a lot lighter of a color compared to those other two, but I like this just for easy days. Just comfortable, easy to wear, goes with everything. It's a beautiful color. And then my last favorite lipstick is the Kat Von D liquid lipstick in the shade Ludwig. Again, pink undertone, beautiful nude color. This dries down to a matte, so you don't have to worry about that sheen and that stickiness if you're worried about that. Super opaque. You can see it's a little bit lighter than those first two Tarte liquid lipsticks, but it looks beautiful with any of these liners as well or by itself. It's creamy, it's comfortable, and it stays very long. So yeah, those are all of my four favorite liquid lipsticks and lip liners. I will definitely leave all of these down below. I'll link them for you if you want to pick some of them up. I highly recommend that you do because they're just so cute. They look so good. So before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, loves.